Welcome everybody back to a brand new Dead Island 2 video. So unfortunately, I recorded about 30 minutes of gameplay. It was nothing too crazy. And the files of that gameplay got corrupted. That happens. It happens on walkthroughs. We're not going to get upset about it. But when we record about 30 hours of something, or after making 100 different videos, something's going to get corrupted in the process. So basically, let me give you guys a quick recap. So Michael, Emma's assistant, got bit. We met him back at Emma's house. Emma's pissed off. People want me to stay at Emma's, but instead we're going to pursue our destiny of finding a cure or helping find a cure for this plague with our blood that is resistant to zombie bites. So now we are on our way. We are working our way through the sewers to get to Santa Monica to hopefully get in contact with someone. And this is where I left off. Unfortunately, like I said, the file was corrupted. So there was a little cutscene that you guys didn't get to see. But when it comes to files and them corrupting and stuff happening, that's just all it is. Stuff happens. We're going to break through it. Let's go. So we're almost all the way through the sewers. And basically, it's having me open the giant gate to hell. But because I fought my way through the sewers, I'm out of ammo, I'm out of med packs, I'm out of so many different things. So I'm nervous as to what's about to come through this door, because out of ammo, we have a cool sword that we have, but that's about it. Nothing's coming through yet. So my hopes are pretty high. I feel like we're in the upside down right now.
Fuck. That went right through me.
Oh, man. Stop it.
Okay. Can we just go past all of them? Run for it. Yes. Run for it is exactly what we are going to try to do. Whoop. Nope, just bob and weave. No! Wait, what hit me? We don't have enough health to take that many hits, so we really actually have to just go. Nope, dodge. One hit does 200 and whatever damage. That's so crazy. Oh, brother, we take so many hits in this game. Okay. At least it got us back up to our full max health. And it gave us a med kit, so that's kind of cool. Go, 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 go. Please go. Please go. Whoop. Goodbye. That'll take care of the one out of the 10 that's rushing for us right now. All right, let's go. Just keep going. That is correct. Oh, come on. How do they catch up so fast? All right, let's throw a little pipe bomb action here. See if that does anything at all. Probably not. Whoop. I see a container down there, but do I want to risk it to go get it?
You're not home yet, Jay.
We're risking
it. Hello? This is Dr. Reed. Are you receiving?
Get out of here.
Roofs.
208?
The sewers is bursting with zombies. They've all been drawn to this growing mass of meat. Dissolving the bodies didn't kill it.
The missing biomass. That's why you didn't add up.
What missing biomass?
Doesn't matter now. You need to get out of there.
Already on it. Ciao, Roops. I'll be in touch.
The Heart of Darkness. Story quest complete. Oh, man, I hate that technology has the way of corrupting itself sometimes, but it would have been cool to see that cutscene. But like I said, man, stuff happens. I like my playthroughs, and I like my videos to be as perfect as they possibly can be. So anytime something gets corrupted, obviously it's a shame that that happened, but I mean, there's only so much you can do, you know? Oh, we did get some ammo. Can we fabricate? I need to find more blueprints. Okay, so I'm gonna leave that how it is. All right, there we go. Let's get out this. Whoa. Besides little stutters like what just happened, for the most part, I haven't really ran into many issues with the game. I can, what can I shoot? My cursor lit up red. Okay. Let's get it going here. What is this for? Here we go. Little shot locked. Of course it is. What? And we need a fuse. I just want to get out of these sewers.
Okay, Jay. This is just a stroll.
We're absolutely going to fall down into the pit of zombies below us.
Straight across. Not look down?
Nope, of course not.
Oh. I am still down.
Nature!
Very smooth. Not a ripple.
Here you are.
What are you doing down here?
Looking for you.
Jolly good. Do I know you?
Know me?
I don't think this person's real.
More than you realize.
Look, let's do the introductions of this,
Yep, definitely not real.
Do you feel that?
Nope, not at all.
Pulsing in your marrow. Like a promise.
Hey? How the hell did they get here?
Oh, no!
I'm going to Santa Monica. Right? I'm leading through that door. Don't make me go through you.
You've got your eyes wide shut. Clinging to the edge of the pool. Too afraid of drowning. I'm gonna have to help you let go.
No, you're not. I promise you're not gonna have to do that. Come on now. Ow. Get up. Oh no. What is this? Are we becoming a zombie? Oh, it's like a rage mode. This is so sick. Oh, this is awesome. Oh, we are just tearing through them. Jacob! Blood rush. Holy shit, that was so awesome.
This ain't right.
That is Fury Mode unlocked. Build up Fury by killing zombies and performing counters. Once your Fury meter is full, press the right and left stick to enter Fury Mode. Unleash your inner zombie and rip apart anything standing in your way. Blood Rush. Nice. That is so sick. Oh, we got another card unlocked here. Danny and Jacob, only their loss is your gain. Maim a zombie for a boost to your attack speed. Quickfire, hit a zombie with a curveball item to trigger a recharge boost that can stack multiple times. Let's try that out. I like these stackable cards.
I need to talk to that doctor in Santa Monica.
All right, let's change that with this one. Fabric. Okay, how do we get back up? That was pretty awesome. Pretty sure that's all that there was, right? Is there anything through this door? Or is this door locked? Wait, how do I get through all that? That was freaking awesome, man. Level 14. Goodbye. Fresh delivery. How are you? Or hey, are you en route? You're showing in gardens and houses and stuff. Hey, so sorry. A lot of crazy people trying to steal your order. I had to detour through the sewers. The sewers, WTF. Yeah, what? It's okay. Everything is vacuum packed, guaranteed fresh, whatever happens. Look, I think making this order was a mistake. It's not safe. You need to go home. Expand to read. Hey, I have never failed a delivery. I am top rated delivery past 7 months. You know what that's worth. I'll get there. Feel free to tip. Okay, if you're sure. Take something pretty huge to stop me delivering. Hey, it's been a while. You okay? Just getting kind of hungry. I think this girl didn't make her delivery. Oh, we got another one. An eat courier. Hey, I'll take your food, even though I'm completely full on health.
Out of the valley of death.
Wonderful.
Oh,
sunlight.
Sweet daylight.
I was gonna say, we're finally seeing sunlight after going through these sewers.
Nearly there.
Mm. Nothing through there. Okay. All right. Oh no, it's a screamer. Okay, you want to play this game? Wait, we have... No, I did not mean to use the med kit. There you go. That only... Man, why do they have... Like, what makes them be able to take so much damage, you know? Alright, is that everybody? Did we get any more ammo? No, we did not. Okay. Let's rock and roll. Is this open? Yes, it is. Nice. Storage, metal locker, anything else? Ammo? No, just a liquidator mod. I would prefer a blueprint to fabricate ammo, though. That would be very nice. Like, this is for sure not all the weapons that we have. Do we have anything in storage? No. Okay. Fabricate. How many of these can we make? Why? I don't understand. We will loot for like literally an hour of playing. And like, there's no adhesive anywhere ever. Let's travel to Venice Beach, baby. Weapons can be repaired and upgraded at workbenches. Weapons are automatically repaired when they're upgraded with a mod or a perk when level matching. Let's enter the game.
I cannot breathe anymore. Ask gas.
Ass gas. That doesn't sound too pleasant.
Okay. Oh, things are looking up.
This looks like it's going to be a very highly populated area. Where in hell are you? That is a very good question. I mean, it's almost like risking it for the biscuit, you know? It's like going through these highly populated areas. Yes, there are a lot more zombies probably, but there's gotta be way more loot.
Same as the hotel. This must be near the end of an evac route.
Oh, look at this place.
Venice.
This is pretty sick.
Shit. That's south of Santa Monica, right? Oh, sweet hallelujah. Survivors. Going mad talking to myself.
Survivors? Shout out up to the survivors on the roof.
Hey! Hey! Are you alive?
Yes, I'm alive.
Yo! You okay, bruv? Why are you on the roof?
Things are getting rough. We need the gate closed to stop the maggot brains flooding.
Whoop! There you go, you just kind of did that to yourself. Where are the screaming zombies at? What? How are we getting more ammo? Like, is there something that we're doing that is... This is... As long as we have enough ammo, man. I mean, this... The guns are kind of overkill. Oh, get out of the... Oh, no. Oh, no. No, 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 no. We are going to... Is there a med kit? Six health. Literally six health. Come on, regenerate, 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 please. Regenerate, please. Return to the task area. Hold on, let's try my inventory really quick. I want to go back to... Wait, we have a Molotov cocktail? I can guarantee that's way better than that. And then what we can do is we'll put that there. So once my Molotov is ready. Whoa! Come on, run to that, please. Run to that. Eat it. There we go. Man. Here we go. Rage mode. This is so cool. Oh, it doesn't last very long. It really doesn't last long at all, actually. Why did they regenerate? What? Why are there more here? I almost think I need to switch this back out. This with... I mean, these things do a pretty good amount of damage. Clear the parking lot. We already did, but then more spawned in. Yeah, trust me, I'm trying. Nope. Nope, nope, nope. Nope, nope, nope. Go away! How am I supposed to clear the parking lot if more keep coming? She needs to really shut up. Okay, she's done. No, we don't have any ammo. We don't need this. Come on. Goodbye. Okay, is it just... Whoop! Whoop! Whoa! Is it just these three that are left? Nope! Come on! There we go. It does a pretty good amount of- I mean, it's like doing 102 damage. One hit, man! Does that much damage! That's so crazy! That's all boarded up. I can guarantee it's like in the most basic of places. This isn't it, right? This is just a battery.
Go away. You, come on. I don't know where you want me to get a breaker from. Shut up. I heard you for the millionth time that I need to get a breaker. But again, it's not like these things are just everywhere. I really don't know where I'm supposed to get a breaker. Is there one over here? No, of course. There's nothing in here either.
Once I catch that breaker, Jarvis,
there we go.
I swear.
Right across the street.
Way to go. I'll go get
kill anything that gets in. Well, my goal is to not let anything get in. Come on, get in here. There you go.
Please, get a move on.
Close. That's right.
They did it.
Whew, we made it.
You're a lifesaver. Hold tight. We'll let you in. Hey, bud, check it out. We're good now.
Meet the blue crab boy. The blue crab boys? That's what you name yourself?
Quick. Yeah, sure.
Oh, it's the name of the restaurant. I guess that kind of makes sense if it's the name of the restaurant.
Excuse the mess. I'm doing my best. Go through. The guys are in there.
It's pretty clean in here.
Lovely.
Oh, holy fuck. It's Jack the Giant Slayer.
Autographs later.
Jack the Giant Slayer.
Still alive?
You want a blast on a Trent special?
Nah, your swag stinks of gusset.
I don't see any more of your swole bros, Alex.
They ain't my swole bros. How many fucking times?
Welcome to the Blue Crab. You're welcome to stay. We got plenty of real good food.
We could certainly do with your, you know, techniques. You are not normal.
Yeah, top shelf all the way, bro. But I'm just sliding on through to the Serling Hotel.
You're screwed, man. That whole area was militarized. Miles of fences and razor wire. Checkpoints and... shit.
Doesn't even use the ashtray.
Plus the horde. Thousands of those ham brains trapped in the evac zone. Then there's the death pits.
Death pits? Listen to you assholes. The death pits. The emo motherfuckers.
Look, we got enough problems right here. Zompocalypse kicks off the week of the Zompocalypse competition.
Giant fucking roid soap monsters everywhere. Hey.
Gross.
You know what I think?
What?
Huh? What you fucking think, Brian?
Hey, guys.
Take it. Oh my god! Oh, shit! Yowza. That was pretty intense. He just picks up his blunt and smokes it.
I'll get the mop.
Can we dump him outside?
I'll help these boys.
Okay, the
Hello?
Giant Slayer.
This is Emma. I'm trying to reach... Oh, this is
Emma Jaunt. What did I do now?
Okay. No need to tell the whole world it's me. Listen. I wanted to talk to you about poor dear Michael. I was upset. You didn't have to actually leave.
Emma, darling, chill. I was leaving anyway.
Yes, well, if it doesn't work out, you're welcome back here.
I appreciate it. And I appreciate this call. Michael was a good guy. See you when I see you.
Bye. Better not show up with hundreds of bloody refugees.
Soon as they found out what you really like, they'd all leave anyway.
I can still hear you. All right, guys, I think that's going to be the end of this video. Thank you so much for watching. That was a fun one. We made it into the new location. So let's see here. This map's a little bit small. I kind of like that they section out the maps and it's not just this big, overwhelming world. I kind of like that, actually. So side quest. So there are some side quests that we missed in some of these areas, but... That is A-okay. Can we see? Okay, so we're in Venice Beach right now. But yeah, we'll keep this going. Thank you guys so much for watching. This is like my third or fourth video for the day. So I'm going to try to knock these videos out. Me and the wife are going to Disney World in about six days. So I'm going to try to knock these out, have them all scheduled. And then maybe I'll get some cool footage of Disney World and make some shorts out of it or something like that. But again... Peace out. Thank you guys so much for watching, and I will catch you up on the next one.